Is that in the way of your system?
I think so, yeah. Turn for the decision. I think it's coming up very soon.
Wait, like where like I'm dropping off?
Yeah.
Is that the decision?
That is the decision.
I get the honor to see the decision.
I don't know, I might have to be left on my own to have a think about it. I might be there for quite a while.
Just sitting there.
Yeah. Listen, thank you for everything.
Alright.
Like, honestly, there's something very special about you, and I think you're going to do great things once you start channeling your humour and energy into something really positive.
Alright. Yeah? Thank you.
Come here. Alright.
I'm off 5,000 mile run across Canada.
This is one of the biggest decisions of my life. If I take a right, that's the most direct route across Canada. If I take a left, then I gotta go to Toronto, which is an extra 12 marathons. It could jeopardize the whole journey. I've been here for 30 minutes now. I don't know. Toronto it is. Sick Kids Hospital is there. It just feels right. I've hit over 13 miles, but my first day back after 10 days off. And I feel like I've lost a lot of fitness. Maybe it's just the 2 hours sleep I had.
Commercial free Monday.
Have a great day.
And I'm gonna drop it. There we go.
Have a great one, buddy.
Thank
your water. It's
okay. That's awesome. My first order of a meal in Ontario, and it's on the house. Loving it. And they play some awesome tunes as well. Well, just setting up my afternoon nap from the old chip van over there, and this lovely guy's just came over and given me 40 bucks. This is absolutely awesome.
You're welcome.
Yeah, I really appreciate it.
Hey, you have a great ride.
Thank you.
Or walk, or...
Yeah, or run, or...
Whatever you feel like doing that day.
Oh, tough, please. Please. No. Oh, I've had a couple of hours sleep, but I just... too long, I just want to sleep now to the end of the world. There's Don there. He just brought me a bag full of fruit, and now he's arranging me to meet somebody who's from England. It's It's about a kilometre up, it's quite nice.
Bison.
Oh, bison.
This is very Canadian, bison.
This is Canadian, yeah?
Yes, this is Canadian. This is lobster tail. This is a chili watermelon salad. Yeah. This is black-eyed beans.
Oh.
And this is tomato and cucumber relish. And this is bison with a carrot.
And you're related to the queen, Cheryl. This is amazing. I can't believe how posh this is. Ron, do you want some?
No.
Come on, you brought me here. You set this up.
No. You had meat? No, I had my dinner.
Ron here has just sorted me right out. He's made me meet a lovely English woman, and I'm getting the feed of a lifetime. I feel a little bit out of my depth.
Oh my God.
Oh, look at this.
Good.
Now this is, I thought this would make you feel at home, it's sticky toffee pudding pie.
Sticky toffee pudding.
Sticky toffee pudding. That is going to make me feel right at home.
Yes, and this is an apple and raspberry with custard.
Oh,
and it's warm God. And she's bringing a couple of plates for you so you can dip it out.
So what are me and Don going to do? Are we going to fight on which one we have?
No, you can have a bit each. See, there you go, you've got plates.
Amazing.
So you can dosh a bit out.
Right, which one are you going for?
I don't know.
Right, I think we should share.
Well,
we should
we'll
split
share,
it.
We'll share a little bit. I don't want too much.
Yeah. Don was good to me. He left me the sticky toffee pudding. I just want to thank you for the amazing meal you've just given me. And also as well, I can't believe how British this restaurant is. It's more British than actually England. And we're in Canada.
Yes, but we try. We try to keep it up.
Yeah. And you haven't lost the accent.
No, not at all.
No, it's great.
But all the best on your trip.
Thank you.
And I hope you make it to the other side in 5 months' time.
Yes.
So we'll be rooting for you. Yeah.
That is awesome.
Put
thank
that
you.
Towards the car.
Thank you very much. This whole restaurant is just coming over and donating. What's up?
Okay, the only reason you're getting this is not because you're running across Canada, it's because you've got a good Scottish name.
You are an absolute star. Anyone would think that I am in Great Britain at the moment, you know, like, it's just Scottish, what's going on? $50 though, that is really genuine.
No, that's no problem. Yeah. Okay, so Calgary,
yep.
You phone, wherever you are, because I live very close. You're going to be running, you're going to be heading through Banff.
Yeah.
A couple of minutes from where you are, I'll come and pick you up.
I love it.
Has William and Kate's baby been born yet, have you heard?
I love the shoes!
I would like snap your
I
arm
am Kim.
Off.
This is my daughter, Lisa.
Hi! Hang on, I'm going to come over and see you in a second. Honestly, no. So I'm so sorry. No.
Are you serious?
I would do it. I want to, but I can't.
You gotta keep on running, eh?
No. I just can't. It's a support. I gotta do this without a support crew. So I gotta do everything by foot.
Oh.
I can't. If I throw this all in the car and start driving,
well, we can't make you go all the way back then.
I should have said.
See, yet you should have let me know you were going through Kempville.
I know. This is just such a shame. Like they turned up, they wanted to take me, whisk me off for beer and bed and shower, and but I can't get in a vehicle while I'm running. So, yeah. I can't believe you're laughing. I don't find it that funny. I'm really gutted. I'm really gutted.
I love
thank
your accent.
You,
can you say chip chip terrier?
Chip chip terrier. guys, too easy, isn't it? Is it because of another? Is it another level? No. What's the boy band? The English boy band.
One Direction.
One Direction. Yeah. It, like that's what all the girls keep saying. Oh, you sound like One Direction.
No.
I don't want to do that.
Well, I think it's safe to say that I woke up in the right house. I've had free range eggs this morning, everything. And there's this stuff, kale. Which is really, really good for you, apparently. What does it do?
It's just got crazy nutritional value.
Yeah?
Pumps you up with vitamins, all sorts of goodness.
I love it the way they say vitamins. Vitamins.
Schedule. Tomatoes, right?
Yeah, you say tomatoes. I say tomatoes. Yeah, yeah.
So much more refined.
So I've woke up in quite a special little spot this morning. Welcome to Animal Farm.
Good morning, everybody.
He's a Kiwi. I tell you, I just don't know what's going on at the moment. I can't find any Canadians.
Now we're taking over the place.
Yeah. Although, your wife does say vitamins. So we had a good debate over that. Vitamins, yeah. And vitamins.
And potatoes. And tomatoes. And
yeah.
Tomatoes. You know, we have a lot of fun in this country with the old school language and the new school.
Yeah. Oh, look at that. Oh. Everything about this place just tastes juicy and nice. And
the purple one.
Purple one. Thank you, that was really, really nice of you. Like, that was a lovely surprise last night.
Same here, bro.
Yeah. It was almost like it was kind of glad that it was pitch black and that I had no idea where I was going to sleep. And he was like, come here.
Yeah. It was meant to be, man. Good luck with everything.
Thank you. Yeah.
All the best to you.
Good luck with your animal farm.
Running, Jamie.
Yes.
Congrats.
Here we go.
See ya.
Bye. The true superhero.
You've got someone believing in you, loving everything that you do. Now stick by your side if you stick to your guns. At the end of the day, we'll see what's become.